on the fifth day of May. But I could not hold on to her very long. So I cut off my hair and I rode straight away for the wild and old country where I could not go wrong. Into a high place of darkness and light, and a fighting line ran through the center of town. I hitched up my pony through a post on the range, went into a laundry to wash my clothes down. A man in the corner approached me for a match. I knew right away he was not ordinary. He said, "Are you looking for something easy to catch?" I said, "I got no money, man." He said, "That ain't necessary." For the cold in the north, I gave him my blanket and he gave me his word. I said, "Where are we going?" He said, "We'd be back by the 4th. I said, "That's the best news that I've ever heard." I was thinking about turquoise, thinking about gold, thinking about diamonds and the world's biggest necklace as we rode through the canyons, through the devilish cold. I was thinking about ISIS, I sure thought I was so reckless. Oh, we know that one day we would meet up again. Things would be different the next time we went. I only could hang on and just be her friend. I still can't remember all the best things she said. It's all embedded in ice. He said, "There's a body that I'm trying to find. If I carry it out, it'll bring a good price." 'Twas then that I knew what he had on his mind. By the wind it was howling and the snow was outrageous. We chopped through the night and we chopped through the dawn. When he died I was hoping that it wasn't contagious, but I made up my mind that I had to get up. I picked up his body and I dragged him inside. Threw him down in a hole and I put back the cover. I said a quick prayer just to feel satisfied. Then I went back to find ISIS just to tell her I love her. She was there in the meadow where the creek used to rise. Blinded by sleep and in need of a bed, I came in from the east with the sun in my eyes. I cursed her one time and I rode on ahead. She said, "Where you been?" I said, "No place special." She said, "You look different." I said, "Well, I guess." She said, "You've been gone." I said, "That's only natural." She said, "You gonna stay?" I said, "If you want me to."